A boy went into a house and said he wanted an AIDS-infected woman. The woman at the reception said room 9, top of the hall. He went to the room and did his business. When he was leaving, she asked him why he wanted her, she being AIDS-infected. The boy answered, "When I go home, I'll sleep with babysitter. Then my dad will sleep with the babysitter. Then my dad will sleep with my mom. Then in the morning, my mom sleep with the milkman. And that's the man that ran over my dog."